Let's just say I was never gonna be a doctor. I have a terrible memory, I have the attention span of an ant, and I was never really that good at science. But today I'm gonna be performing surgery on fruit. What is going on, TFG squad? My name is Brandon and welcome to Fruit Clinic. This looks like a hilarious mobile game. I saw my man Kian was playing it. Basically, it's like Surgeon Simulator, but on apples and oranges and other fruits. So here we go. This is my friend. I'm gonna name him Jerry. His name is Jerry the Apple. If you guys want to see more videos like this on the channel, don't forget to hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe if you guys are new. So we're gonna perform a basic surgery on... what was his name? I already forgot. Was it Larry? Jerry? I think it was Jerry. I told you I have a bad memory. Okay, let's swipe up. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh! Level one complete! Maybe I am a doctor. Maybe I should have gone to school for pre-med. I mean, this was the easiest thing ever. I can claim $66. Okay, I'm the worst paid surgeon in the history of surgeons. I think they make a little bit more than $66 per surgery. I unlocked the new tool! Tweezers! Okay, that's fantastic. Oh, okay. I've added to my repertoire of tools, apparently. Let's go back. So this is my office. Welcome to Dr. Frustrated Gamer's doctor's office. This is actually kind of nice. I could see an apple and an orange sitting in those two chairs. This is going great. All right, I need to perform another surgery. All right, we got a banana this time. Let me know in the comments if you guys have better names than I'm coming up with, but I had Jerry the apple. Now I got Larry the banana. I know I'm gonna forget these names. Okay, so what are we doing here? Tap to play. Oh, we got the tweezers and we're gonna try to get this worm out of... what was his name again? Oh my goodness. Larry. I think it's Larry. We're gonna try to get the worm out of Larry's abdomen. Isn't a worm more with apples than you know what? That's okay. Let's try to do this. Okay, here we go. And pull. I'll put it over there. Look at that. Larry is a happy customer and he paid me $70. So he paid me $4 more than his apple friend Jerry. This is amazing. I unlocked a new tool, a vacuum. That looks more like a bendy straw. I have never seen a vacuum that looks like that. Although I guess it kind of looks like the thing at the dentist's office, the thing that sucks up all the water in your mouth. That's what I'm gonna call it. Okay, so now I have my tweezers and my bendy straw vacuum. Let's go back. So I think I can actually decorate my doctor's office. So I have $268. I am the poorest doctor in the history of doctors, although I guess I don't have medical bills, so that's a positive. So let's go to, let's get some plants. $66 for a plant? What kind of plant is that? That's more of a clock, but you know what? That's okay. It's an apple clock. Maybe it's Jerry's relative. Who knows? So we got one thing there. Let me add some furniture. Look at that! I got a coffee table for my fruit that come in for their surgeries. This is fantastic. All right, let's go back. We got a strawberry, which, by the way, is one of my favorite fruits. I love the taste of strawberries. I think they're delicious. Let me know in the comments, what is your favorite fruit? Do we got apples, oranges, bananas, strawberries? And give me a name for them while you're at it. I'm asking for a lot in the comment section. It looks like... all right, so what are we gonna name this guy? We got Jerry the apple. We have Larry the banana. Now we've got Harry the strawberry. So Jerry, Larry, and Harry. Very easy to remember. Okay, so it looks like our friend Harry the strawberry has eaten... is that mac and cheese or are those little tiny worms? I'm not sure, but we have this little bendy straw vacuum and we're gonna suck them all up. And we... what? Oh! Oh, there's two levels to this surgery. Okay, well, you know what? I told you I have a bad memory. I can't possibly do two things. All right, I guess we have to stitch up Harry. Ow! I'm sorry. Hey! I don't know why Harry got mad at me there, but you know what? That's okay. He paid me $80. I am absolutely loving this game, and it's because of you guys. You guys requested it in the comments, and because of that, I tried it out. So thank you to everybody that told me to play this game, because this is amazing. If you guys have any other mobile games that you want me to play, let me know. So now we got a lancet. I liked my bendy straw vacuum better, but all right, let's get the Lancet. One thing I will say, so far this game is really, really easy, but I'm not dumb. I've played a lot of mobile games before. These games always start off easy, and before you know it, I'm gonna be performing, like, brain surgery on a kiwi. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Okay, let's get a station. It looks like a shelf for some books. What the heck was that for? Whatever. All right, I have $176. What are we doing now? Is that what is this thing? How am I supposed to name a fruit if I don't know what it is? Is that a zucchini? Last time I checked, a zucchini was a vegetable. I was told that I'm only performing fruit surgeries. Okay, whatever. All right, let's tap to play. Is it not gonna tell me what it is? Maybe, is it an eggplant? If you guys have any idea what the heck this thing is, let me know. All right, so first things first, they have a little worm in their sternum, so I got rid of the worm. Okay, now we have to cut him open. Oh, look how sad he is. All right, I still have to give him a name. We have Larry. We have Jerry. We have Harry. Now we got Barry. I don't know if I'm going to be able to come up with more airy names, but okay, sorry, Barry. I'm going to call him an eggplant, but I don't know what he is. Sorry, Barry the eggplant, but I'm about to chop you open. Oh, he's getting mad at me. One thing I will say, there are a ton of ads in this game. I guess I could go ad-free. Let me get rid of, what's his name again? Barry. Let me finish up Barry, and I might go ad-free, because this is getting frustrating. Okay, let's suck up all the little wormies. Why do all these fruits have worms in their bellies? Like, you know what? I've never eaten a fruit with worms in it, but maybe I just didn't realize it. That would be gross. Here we go. And the last part, we're gonna stitch Barry up, and there we go. Okay, that went pretty well. He paid me $100. Wow, I might actually be a somewhat below average paid surgeon by the end of this video. So if I hit no ads, how much does it cost? Well, it was only $2.99, but I can't remember the password on my Google account, so I can't even buy it if I want to, again, with my bad memory. All right, let's go back and see our next fruit. Oh, I unlocked Band-Aids. Hey, that's not that bad. Okay, so there is the Band-Aid added to my repertoire. So now I have $476. Not that bad. Let me get another plant. I'm getting a level 2 plant. Again, that's not a plant. That is not a... I don't know what kind of plants you know, but that looked like a first aid kit. Okay, whatever. Let's go back. Oh boy, what do we have here? Okay, I got no idea what this thing is. Is it like a pineapple? Again, help me out in the comments. We got Larry, we got Barry, we got Jerry, we have Harry, and we have Melvin. Did anyone predict that name coming? I ran out of airy names, okay? Don't be mad at me. All right, let's cut open him here. Oh, he's screaming! I'm sorry, Melvin. Okay, believe it or not, Melvin has worms in his belly too. I still don't know why these fruit have worms. Ooh, this doesn't look like worms, actually. This looks like dirt. Melvin, why are you eating dirt? Also, why are you a VIP member? Just because you're a fruit that I don't know what you are doesn't make you a VIP. Oh my goodness gracious. All right. I have literally never seen a game have more ads than this. I am loving the game, but literally every single thing I do starts a 30-second ad. I mean, I've been recording this video for like 25 minutes, and I've only played for like 5 minutes. Watch this. Look, I'm going to sew him up, and it's going to play another ad. Okay, well, that was like literally the first time it hasn't played an ad the whole time. All right, let's claim our $500, which... we'll start another ad. Okay, so we got $1,500. Did we not unlock another tool? Come on, he was like a VIP member and I didn't unlock another tool. I guess he gave me a lot of money. Whoa, I have $1,644. All right, what should I buy? What should I buy? Furniture? That probably won't be furniture. Should I buy another plant? Which probably won't be another plant. Or should I buy a station? Which I have no idea what the stations are. Let's go furniture. Come on, baby. Okay, hey, that's sort of furniture. I will count a bookcase as furniture. My doctor's office is really starting to fill in here, guys. Can I get a station too? Wow, I upgraded to a station that looks like it's got ketchup. Okay, I don't know what kind of surgery we're doing here, but I've never seen a doctor use ketchup. But you know what? That's okay. What do we have now? Is that an avocado? I think that's an avocado. Okay, we're gonna name him No, you know what? This is a female. I think I can tell this is a female, and her name is, Francine. It's Francine the Avocado. Okay, let's cut Francine open. I'm sorry, Francine. Oh, she's mad at me. Whoa, there's something inside. I think Francine's having a baby. Yep, Francine is definitely a girl. She is having a baby pit. Yeah, I guess apparently the pits are avocados babies. I don't know. Look at that. I think she's happy. I think she's happy that she's having a little seed. Okay, now I have to stitch her back up. I don't think this is how avocados are born, but you know what? I could be wrong. I'm not a fruit expert. I'm just a fruit surgeon here. All right, what's her name again? Oh, geez. I'm telling you, I keep watching these like 30 second ads. I can't remember the names. Was it Marianne? No, Francine. It was Francine. Why are you so mad at me, Francine? I literally just, I delivered your baby. You should be happy. Okay, now I have to give her a little Band-Aid for her. I don't think when you have a baby in real life, they give you a little Band-Aid for your stomach, but you know what? I could be wrong here. Ooh, we unlocked an X-ray. Ooh, that could come in handy. It kind of looks like a popsicle, but you know what? That's all right. I am so loving this game so far. I just want to keep playing for hours. All right, let's go back. Can we buy something? Yes, we can. Let's buy another plant. Oh, we upgraded to a clock that I like less. Can I get my money back and have the old clock? I really liked the strawberry clock better, but you know what? That's okay. Let's get more furniture. Again, we're just upgrading things that don't need to be upgraded. Let's get another station. Oh, okay. Hey, now that's an upgrade. We got something that we didn't have. Beautiful. All right, let's go back. We got it. I think that's a tomato. Actually, I guess technically a tomato is a fruit. Believe it or not, it's treated like a vegetable, but I think a tomato is a fruit. I'm pretty sure if the seeds are on the inside, it's a fruit. I could be way wrong there. I don't know. Okay, here we go. We got a... Is that another worm? What? I'm confused. I'm wildly confused. Are we popping a zit? Oh, this is gonna be gross, isn't it? Ew! That was so disgusting. We literally just popped a zit on a tomato. Something I never thought I would say in my life, but that's okay. Oh, now we're breaking out the X-ray. Oh, man. Apparently our tomato has worms also. Oh, I never named the tomato. Okay, this tomato looks like... So we got Larry, Jerry, Barry, Harry, Melvin, Francine. Wow, that... I said I had a bad memory. Maybe that's actually pretty good. What should the tomato be named? Jimbo. I go with Jimbo a lot in my videos. I'm starting to notice that. All right, let's cut open Jimbo. We're gonna make a tomato sauce out of you. Oh, look at him scream. I'm so sorry, Jimbo. Jimbo's got like a little apple growing in him. That does not look like a baby tomato. That looks like a Granny Smith apple, but I could be wrong. Okay, maybe it is a little tomato. I guess, you know what? Tomatoes are green before they're ripe. So that would make sense. So... Wait, let's go over something real quick here. So apparently Jimbo is a girl. It's Jimba. Her name is Jimba. So Jimba had a wart that we popped. She had worms growing in her belly. Now she has a little baby. What is next? Is there going to be like an ant farm growing behind her ear? I guess tomatoes don't really have ears, do they? Okay, let's put the baby off to the side here. And now we just gotta sew Jimba up, and there we go. Level completed. She spent $160 on me. Wonderful. And I got a spray. We don't exactly know what's in that spray, but believe me, it's, you know, just a... It's spray. Okay, this is gonna be my last surgery. Again, there have been so many ads that this video might be like 3 minutes long, but I've been playing for 48 minutes. So that gives you an idea how many ads there have been. All right, let's go back. What are we doing now? That's an eggplant. Okay, that is definitely an eggplant. So I don't know what the heck the green thing was earlier today. Yeah, I don't know why I thought an eggplant was green. I'm going crazy. Okay, so we got some strange substance growing on this eggplant's chest. And by the way, the eggplant's name is Edward. And if there's a baby in this one, then I'm just confused. So we're gonna spray the barnacles off of Edward. Okay, so Edward no longer has barnacles growing on his chest. Let's cut a slit right down Edward. And it's Edward. Edwarda. She's got a baby again. Okay, let's take the little tiny eggplant out. It's the eggplant's baby is named Edward. I was just confusing it. Let's put the baby off to the side. What kind of a game is this? It's literally a game where we sting people with bees? No, no, get out of here. Okay, here we go. So now we have to sew up Edwarda up. And we completed it. Okay, let's claim our $200 and we got a shaver. Like I said, if you want to see more, hit the like button, subscribe. If you guys are new, check out my brand new channel, TFG Vlogs. I just released a new vlog the other day. It's hilarious. I walk all the way from my house to the beach. It took forever. And I will see all of you in the next video.